Kyle, thank you. New this morning, Medford City Councilman Greg Jones has announced he will not run for re-election in the upcoming November election. The Mail Tribune reporting overnight that Jones is stepping down after 8 years of service on the board. Jones says that the position is just more than he can handle at this time and needs to, quote, take a breather. Prior to joining the City Council, Jones spent 22 years as the director of Medford Parks and Recreation.